Hey kids, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be the iconic what I got for Christmas 2018. I tried to make a Christmassy setup. That's one of my presents. It's like one of those light boxes, but it's not plugged in yet because I don't have a plug over there. That is a Christmas tablecloth. There's my advent calendar, and you can see what I got in that if you go and watch my 12 days of vlogmas that I did on this channel. And I know what I could have got could be more than what you got, could be less than what you got, could be the same amount. Hopefully you guys don't get offended in any way or think any things. I'm really grateful for everything I have. Like, honestly, I got a lot this year and I'm very thankful. So yeah. So let's just get right into the video. So let's start off with my stocking. So here's my stocking. It's really pretty, as you can tell. And the first thing I got in it were these boot socks. Now, I don't know, I think my mom just got them so I could wear them for like dressier times and when I'm going out with family and stuff. So they look like this. Then I got some little makeup cotton swabs, a Wet n Wild mascara. I got some touch gloves, which are always useful. Terry's chocolate orange, my fave. I'm so happy every time I get these. I usually get one every year and I'm very thankful for them. I love these. These are my favorite every single year. Mini M&Ms. Now these are my fave. I literally love them. Like, I love that they're tiny. I think they taste better than the, like, the normal M&Ms as well. Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in shade 35 Deep. Some socks, because you know, you can never have enough socks. Some Tic Tacs, which are really good. I actually needed more mints. Dermacol, which I'm so excited to use this. I'm gonna use this in a video probably. It's that like crazy full coverage makeup thing. This was supposed to come like 3 months ago. My mom ordered it such a long time ago, but it never came, and then it just like came. So I guess it's like meant to be or something. And that's it for my stocking. Moving on to actual gifts, I actually got a lot. So I got this Neutrogena set that comes with a foaming cleanser and then two sets of makeup wipes, and I thought this was really good. I can always use these, and I've heard really good things about these makeup wipes, so I'm excited to use this. My dad got me this 48 Ferrero Rochers, the fave, you know, we love these. I got a Biore set as well, so I'm trying to switch up my skincare to see if I can clear up my skin more. So I got this. I'm really excited. It has no strips, the charcoal cleanser, and then a micellar water. Is that how you pronounce it? Then I got this Smart Power Strip, and I really liked it because it had the USB thing, so then you don't have to use, like, you know, the Apple Cube. Then my mom went and got all of us the wireless charging pads. Now, I didn't think these worked with sixes, but she got one that did. I'm really excited about this. This is a router thingy, so basically it's gonna extend the Wi-Fi to my room, because this room gets horrible Wi-Fi, so I'm so excited about this. Then I got a little Bath and Body Works set. This is gonna be loud. It comes with a Twisted Peppermint body wash and then a little S'mores hand sanitizer. Next up, I got this LED message box, and I know Sarah has one of these. It's actually sitting right there, not lit up, and it's kind of fun. I have all of these like Christmas thingies on them, and they look really cute. The next gift I actually bought myself. It's the tempered glass, so it has three of them, and I really needed some new ones for my phone. Then I got this little purse from Roxy. I don't know. It's cute. I have a bunch of these, so I have another one to add to the collection. I got really excited when I saw this. It's one of those Merci big chocolate things, and I wanted one of these for forever. I heard that they're really good, so I'm very excited to try this. Then I also got myself this because I wanted to try it. It's Gary Poppins popcorn, and it's white chocolate peppermint. I've already tried it, and it's pretty good. It's just caramel popcorn with white chocolate on it, and then peppermint infused or something. Then for my room, my parents got me this set of three shelves. So there's one that's this small, as you can see, then like this small, and then a big one. I also got a lot more things for my room, so that room transformation video, look out for that, it's gonna come soon. Then I got more things for my room, these bed risers. Now I had these in my last room and I loved them, it just made me feel so like uplifted. And they're white, they match with my room, so they're really cute and I love them. She bought me an Echo Dot, an Amazon Echo Dot. This is crazy. I'm gonna feel so bougie with this because I can just be like, hey Alexa, turn off the lights. And that's really fun. That's why she also bought me this thing, because apparently they like hook up somehow. I also got this one from Caleb, as you guys know. It was my present. It was the Ride or Die Brow Duo from Anastasia, and I love this. Thank you so much. I also got this heavy Himalayan crystal salt rock lamp, and it's so heavy, honestly. If it's as pretty as it is on the box, I'm going to be very excited when I open it, but it's so heavy. And then I also got these bath mats, and I got two of them. So one of them I'm gonna put right where I'm sitting, like right where I hop out of my bed from, and then the other one's gonna go in my bathroom. Then I also got my vanity, which I'm so excited about. I wanted one of these for a while, and I'm so happy they got them. Like, this was my big present, and honestly, like, I have a lot of things in here that I would consider big presents, so I'm very thankful. And then they also made me a chair. Apparently they had this chair for a while. My dad spray painted it white, and then they put like the fabric on the seat, but she said she wants to change it, so that's why she just got that like circle little white rug thing. But honestly, I think it's fine. Like, just hot glue or something that on and I'm fine. Like, that's good enough for me. So that's everything I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, I'm very grateful for everything I got. I'm not trying to brag in any way. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what you guys got for Christmas. Maybe like your favorite gift that you got. Make sure to subscribe if you're new here. I kind of post random videos, like crazy things about my life, you know? They don't really have a theme to them. And turn on your post notifications so you never miss a post from me. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Merry Christmas, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, kids.